the Erebus dig site, oh, Erebus land actually, located just past the depository for the wide variety of objects within Site 1. Says activities prevalence in the area. So the storage facility is protected, use it a patented UAC shock reduction technology. Huh. Seems like an interesting little thing to have, isn't it? But yeah, welcome everyone back to Doom 3, Resurrection of Evil. I remember I gave myself quite a bit of health still. And so got myself here some
Marie, come in.
Oh.
Come in, Marie.
Yeah, I'm here.
Good. Dr. Cloud just contacted me. We may be able to help. He has the recently discovered tablet ready for translation. He's missing an important section known as the primitive. It's a type of cipher key. We found the primitive years ago, but didn't understand how to use it until now.
Fucking hell.
We must get the primitive from artifact storage and take it to Dr. Cloud in the Erebus labs.
Uh-huh.
A tablet may be the key to understand these things.
You're out. It makes quite a bit of a fucking mess. Ah, what was I waiting for? Fucker. You little shit. Come on then. Ah, you fucker. Little shit. Well, yeah. Now that we got that out of the way, let's get a move on. I mean, I like to punch the funniest burning skulls. Why? Well, why should I waste time on them when they're just so easy to kill? Piss off. Little shit. I should use a pistol, but whatever. I do miss the soul cube now. Now that I think of it. But it ain't coming back, is it? Got that. What else am I missing? Got one of those flying egg things with the light all over. I think it's supposed to be making that long armor. Oh shit, wrong gun. Wrong gun, but still. I speak for a moment. There we go. I think, if I'm not mistaken, these things might be one of those, like, spinning lights when I get an alarm to signify that a demon outbreak is on the loose. What do we got? Swear I picked up something. Did I or did I not?
Now active. Contaminants detected. Commencing storage containment filtration. Storage containment filtration complete. Remember, work safe and have a great day.
A bit of playing that bit more because reasons.
Hey! You! I'm up here! The power's been knocked out down there! The surge overloaded the generators. You're going to need to find two power cells to get that lift working. From up here, we can make our way to the surface. Hurry!